sorry, you know, I like live videos, so I'm just trying to set it up so that people can see what we are doing. We are not hiding. No, there are certain money you'll be making, you'll be hiding, right? So we don't hide in our business. So the Emmy.
My name is Charles Tambou. I'm the boss of the Global Bosses, the CEO of Get Ignited International. Just the way Toby Moore punches, I ignite. Where is she? So please, let's put our hands together for all the speakers. The one from the multiple stream of income, powerful, the business presentation. Then we want to put our hands together for this couple, an amazing couple, the CEO of Longrich. There is nothing like when husband and wife are doing things together. So I admire them a lot for what they are doing. What they are doing. The part I want to show you is the part I like the most because I love money. If you don't have a reason why you need to join us because of the money. We have people here, three kinds of people here. If you are among them, you don't need to raise up your hand. You can just say yes to the question I'm about to ask. If you are here, you are tired of where you are, you want to switch and start making money to live the kind of life you want to live. Let me hear yes.
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 If you are here, you are tired of your job, you knew that what you are doing is not okay again, and you needed something to do. Let me hear yes.
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 If you are here, you like our products. You like the products, the thermal, the power, the sanitary power, the toothpaste. We have so many products. Products worth over 2,000. More than 2,000 products. You love Longrich products. Let me hear yes.
Yes.
So, if you don't want to join us and make money, you can be a customer. Buy the product, register with the product, and start using it. Longrich says, live long, and also make money. That's where the Longrich comes from. If you are not healthy, there is no way you can what? You can make money, you can be wealthy. So you need a healthier life to live a wealthy life. I started this journey with Longrich 9 months ago. My goal is to raise 1 million millionaires. But can I do it alone? That's where the power of Longrich comes in. So I love that word. Because the more people I train to get out of from where they are to where they want to be, they too will also train others to do the same, right? Yes. So I heard about Longrich 4 years ago. I didn't join them because I felt it was still the same product team that many of us burnt our fingers. Many of those products expired in our house. We had people's fingers burnt. And that's led us to a lot of debt also. So when I say product, anything product, I don't like it. So the woman was on me, I didn't join her then. But later on, I joined the product company. But this time, it was not that many products, it was just one product. I was driving that company like a madman. when I know that the product is not meant for everybody. There is nothing like a product that everybody can use, right? So I was driving that business, felt that I can become the number one in Africa then. But I was deceiving myself. So early last year, I was invited to a seminar like this. I attended the seminar, but I wasn't open. Like what our first speaker said, that a cup that is filled, can you add water into it?
No.
No. So I was filled. I was, in my mind, I thought I was filled. So I didn't listen to them. I entered my car and drove off. The second seminar I attended, the number two in Africa, was in town. This woman is a multi-millionaire. So since she was in town, the lady who invited me to the seminar, was my team member in my previous business. So she knew me well, that if I put my hand into this business, I will do well. She even made a statement, Charles, come and join us. If you put in 10% of your time into this business, you're going to do well. So I attended the seminar as usual. After listening, I asked the number two in Africa, her name is Mrs. Olucci. She asked her, how long did it take you for you to achieve all this? She said, 5 years. Because of the kind of situation I was in today, I wasn't looking for anything that would last up to 5 years. I needed big money to get out of it. So I took her number and said I would get back to her. How many of us will make that statement today? Wrong statement. Don't use that as an excuse. If a billionaire is asking you to come and join the business and you are a thousandaire, join. You don't have money, but you have excuse. So I was driving a brand new car then. I got it from this profession. I wasn't that old power. I know I was living well. So I told her I'll get back to her. I took her number, entered my car, and drove off. The turning point, then I was struggling. You know, some of us men, we don't like telling the truth sometimes. I was struggling financially. When people see me, they don't think I was living well. Because when you are well-dressed, you're driving a brand new car, what would people feel? All is well, nothing like well. So I entered my car, drove off. The turning point was when I came to Lagos here, in my previous company. I did a presentation with some group of people on my way going back, July 1st, on Sunday morning. I collided with a trailer. I had an accident, I almost lost my life. That incident changed everything. I was putting on a neck collar, and I was supposed to put on that neck collar for over 1 year. This same woman came. Say, Charles, if you use our product, you know, the only thing that was covering me there now is what?
The car.
The car, it's gone. So how would I come out? When I knew that I was in so much debt because of past business failure, a debt of over 15 million. My children were at home where others were taking their children to school. I was a civil servant then too. I've been in the network marketing profession for over 10 years. I was doing very fast. It was not meant for everybody. Only those who have the money could afford it. I know she was doing it also. They were doing it professionally. If you see the way they are promoting the product then, you would love to join them. But I was doing my own thing. So I said, no, since this product worked, let me look into this business. This time nobody invited me to a seminar. I did my own seminar. I went online, went on YouTube, went on Facebook, searched everything about Longrich. And what baffles me is that was that they in Nigeria we don't have a solid presentation online on our business. But what caught my attention was the success stories of people who have been in the business for the past 6 years and people who just joined the business. Because there's nothing like new people coming into a business and having success, right? And so there's a lady this time that caught my attention. A 28 years old lady. As of last year, when I joined the business, she was 27 years old. This lady joined Longrich, became star director in 6 months. And she was earning 24 million weekly. You know, I said I love quick things, right? That's okay. This I can relate with this person this time. I need money. So, you know what I did? I connected with her immediately. There's nothing like following those who are there, who are already there, so that you learn from them. If you want to be successful in anything, not even Longrich, you follow who knows road. In my mentor's word statement, he said, follow the right path. Copy the right path. If you want to copy in the class, you know who to copy, right?
Mm-hmm.
So you copy the right path. So I followed everybody who are successful in the business. As long as I am SD, star director, I followed you. And as a star director in this company, one, you must have earned over 100 million. So I said, star director in 6 months. This lady has earned over 100 million. Not only star director one, she's star director three in 8 months. So I started following her. I saw what this lady was doing. You need to be hungry. Tell your neighbor, be hungry. She mentioned the most of the things you see successful people are saying, or whatever they are telling you, you see that there is one, there's something relative. They're always saying the same thing. I was hungry. So I get back to the woman who invited me to the business. I poured my challenges to her, shared everything with her. She knew the kind of person I was, so I asked her to register me for free. I didn't have the money. She registered me. Then I asked her to register my three lovely girls and my beautiful wife and my mom. The reason why I said she should register my mom was when we lost our father in 1999, she sold many of our belongings to take care of us. She struggled. So I don't want her to struggle. Because from my research, I saw that Longrich was a family business. Even if your baby is in the womb, you can register your baby. So I registered them. She did a good account for me. She did 9-8 for my family. That's not my consign. My consign was to go and make money. So I went all out. I shared the business with everybody. I don't need the skill again. I went all out. My family didn't join me. My friends who have been in the profession for long with me said, Charles, what are you coming to do in a business that lasted for 6 years? You are a pro. Why don't you go and set up your own company? With how much? Then someone sent me an audio message on WhatsApp. 1 hour audio message, why I should not join Longrich. You know, if you want to send an audio message on WhatsApp, hold on, you're on the right. In my own thinking, goes. So if you are not paying now, the business is already saturated, I will be supporting those who are already at the top. There is no support. Or just my, I've done my own research this time. And I became Diamond 5. 2 months. 6 months. I was hungry. I became Diamond 6 in 6 months, qualified for a 6 million naira car, then a China trip. I thought I qualified for one China trip. Yesterday, they brought out the list of China trip qualifiers. I got 2 slots. So if I don't want to go, take 1 million for one trip. But you know, man, a woman who is always at home when I'm running around with God. That's second honeymoon move. God went to Tanzania and Dubai together. Then 7 months into the business, I became Diamond 7. Mm-hmm. Like I was changing rank every month. So I qualified for a scholarship for my kid, because once you are a Diamond 7, you get a scholarship for your kid. Why are we working? Is it not because of our children?
Yes.
Our family, right? Longrich has everything in place for you and your family. So I became Diamond 7, I get a scholarship for my kid, then another 3.5 million naira SUV fund. This is my 9th month in my business. In my business, right? It's not Longrich business, my business. Because if you want to succeed in any business, you need to treat it as your
business.
It's my business. So, I am 9 months, I have a team of over 12,000 members now. How many of them did I introduce into the business? Few of them. That's the beauty of our business. Leverage. We're in a leverage economy. That's why I love your team name. But I will not change to your team name. Leverage economy. So, this team, the beauty of it is that anytime anybody brushes teeth in that team, I make money. If they use the panty liner and sanitary pad, I what? If they even travel and be earning, I will also. My goal is to have 1 million people using Longrich products in my team. If 1 million uses only the toothpaste every month, you should be earning over 60 million. Will there be a day people will not brush their teeth?
No.
They will. That's to tell you how long this business will be until people or everybody dies, the business will die. But nobody will die, are you? As people die, people are coming. Huh? So as they are brushing their teeth, I will be what? Nigeria has a population of over 200 million. In Longrich, we've not done 10%. We are not up to 2 million in Nigeria, in Longrich. Progress of Africa. So I have a team in different countries now. I compared my earnings to the service in network marketing for the past 12 years when I was in the service. I earned over 13 million. I added everything together. So see how much I earned. In Longrich, I have earned over $100,000. That's over 40 million. I paid my debts. Then I'm living my life. Not only living my life, anytime I want to go on vacation, it's there for free, right?
Yes.
My children account as a civil servant, I tried to open an account for them because I was advised to do that. But I could not save 5,000 naira inside that account. But their whole account is really millions. Why not rich? So how many of us want to make money here? You need to listen to this part because that's where the money is. Now, like I said, if you don't want to make money, be our customers. Use our products. The products are very good. We all can have all kinds of products. I don't reject anybody. You can join. Longrich's registration is free. It is free to join us. Please just move the slide. Longrich registration is free. 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 Don't go to the competition plan for me. Look at how many. Straight to the complex. Longrich registration is free, so you can join with any amount.
In my business, if you want to join Longrich, I tell you what's your budget. I'm not sure how. I don't reject anybody. You can join with 900 naira. You can join with 950. You can join with 1550. You can join with 9,800, right? You can join with 40,000. Depending on what you want to buy. In our profession, some of us, the reason why people were stopped, many people spend one rank in one place and many years because they don't get the beauty of our business. There are two kinds of people in our business. They are distributors and they are what? Customers. So can the customers register? Yes, they can register with whatever they want to buy. They will get a code. So anytime they want to buy something, they go without their code and get it at distributor's price. Then we have distributors. The distributors are the ones who are hungry, like me, who want to go all out and change their financial situation. So they go recruit people into the business, more customers. So I have 12,000 people. They are not all distributors. They are customers. And there's nothing like having a business that people come back and buy from you, right? They come back. That's the beauty. If we don't buy something, we buy cement, we can't go to make money. No, you need to come back and buy. You need more people to come back and buy products. So as they buy these products, the points will be increasing. And we make money through PV, right? Yes. So the more PV you have, the more money you make. That's how I got people to register from. To my surprise, some of them that will come in with 900 will not be the one to upgrade to VIP. Because later on, the customers will become the distributors. Because once they test the product, they will not share the beauty of the products to others. So what does it take for you to come on board? I say, come on board, the registration is free. But Longrich will not start paying you the mainstream bonus if your points is not up to 60 points. Every product has a point. So as you buy this product, even if it's 3 points, like our smart base, the mat freshener, 2.3 points. So as you are buying these products, if you gather all of them together, if they give you 60 points, you are at what? Q-Silver. You can get Q-Silver less than 40,000. 60 points, less than 40,000. If you buy the carton or the pad or the sanitary, the panty liner, then you buy two soap, it's 60 points. And with 25,000 naira, you can do that. You get it? And so, why we put this amount here, this money here? Longrich don't pay you with this money. They pay you based on points. So why are you telling people to take the points away? Do you want to join? Well, I don't have up to 9-8, so can I join? He said, no, go and bring 9-8 first. You are driving the points, and that's where the money is. 1 point is $1. So why are you driving the point? Collect the money. Let the person pick products. With time, the person will upgrade. And so if you get up to 60 points, you earn 8% performance bonus. No performance, no what?
No bonus.
No bonus. Performance is based on the people who are buying products under you, who are coming to buy product. So if you get up to 120 points, that's Siva, you earn 8% performance bonus. You do gold, 240 points. That's whatever you are paying. This money, we give you products in exchange for it. So you lose nothing here. If you either use the products or you sell it. But you cannot cash me selling products. You cannot. 240, you get 110%, I mean. Then platinum is 720 points, you get 12% weekly performance bonus. VIP, 12% weekly performance bonus, and an extra 1% global sales bonus as an active VIP member. Next. We have four bonuses. Performance bonus is based on your entry level. Development bonus is based on that is 10%, flat rate. Doesn't, even if you come in with the Q-Silver to VIP, it's flat, 10%. Leadership bonus is
10% to 45%. You will ask a question at the end of the cycle. Then, we're almost done. Then, retail order bonus is another percentage you rent from 5% to 50%. Now, there's a clause to leadership bonus. Let me just give you an example of. There's a chart I will show you now. Before I give you the example, let me use the chart to explain these bonuses. Next, please. Longrich has over 2,000 products. As a VIP member, you get 1% global sales bonus. Once you are a Diamond 4 member, you get extra other incentives. From Diamond 4, you get travel incentive. Diamond 6, you get car incentive. Diamond 7, you get house incentives. This is different from the other bonuses you get. That's the international incentive from the back office. It comes as a point, you can convert it and it will pay directly to your account. Then once you are Diamond 7, you get a scholarship for your kid. The SD1 scholarship, SD2 scholarship, SD3 scholarship, 4 scholarship, 5. How many children you want, mom?
7.
You, that means you have extra head. You do extra SD. So your 6 of your children are covered. Scholarship. Now, once you become a star director, you get a 25 million naira house fund. You are in a salary for life. Yearly, the company gives you 12 million for life. There is no cap to our performance bonus. There is no cap to how many generations you can earn from. It's all limited. All limited. Development bonus, all limited. Only leadership bonus up to your 12th generation. The rest are all limited. Next. You travel 4 times in a year. That's one of the reasons I joined this business. I love traveling. There's no chance you qualify for this trip. Why don't you go get the money? No, I'm not getting any money. It's adding to my profile, right? I love traveling. Traveling, they say, is part of education, right? Yes. Some of us, the way we are thinking now, if we travel, we'll not be thinking that way. Our thoughts will be different. So, look at this chart. This is what I used as a game plan to build my business. What you are seeing here now. That was the first thing I saw. Finally, I met the woman who did this. She's a very good woman, a professional. I love people who are very creative, who are real pro. Dr. Heidi in Dubai. We've been chatting online, following each other online. Finally, we met in Dubai. And I asked her, do you know who did the chat? She said, yes. She did the chat for 60 points. She did the chat for all the levels. I told her, thank you very much. So I shared this as a game plan for my team and for everybody in the business. You know, there's nothing like knowing where you are going to, right? You need to know where you are going to. You begin with the end in mind. Some of us give up along the way because we don't know where we are going to. This business can make you a billionaire and you can earn 6 to 7 figures in dollars. How? Longrich says the maximum leg you can have is 3. You can sponsor 1 million people, but you can't have more than 3 placed under you. So what will happen with the others you are introducing into the business? You use it to support your team members, right? Yes. Sponsor them. Place under your team member. Don't give sponsorship to your team members who are not. You should not give it to them. The reason why you should not give sponsorship out is because if you give sponsorship out, you will not earn leadership bonus from that person. 3 weeks ago, my hand was 3.8 million, one of my weekly earnings. So the person who introduced me is to earn 10% of that money as leadership bonus. How much is 10%? 380k without doing nothing. Even if she's not doing this business again, as long as he's doing maintenance for a circle, there is called what we call maintenance circle. It is for those who want to earn leadership bonus that do that. In Longrich, we don't write points. So even if you don't do 30 people, we call it 30 people. If you don't do it, they don't wipe your points. It will not stop you from earning other bonuses. But for you to earn leadership bonus, you must do 30 people. Now, what if this woman prevents 11,900? Because if you buy one berry hoyer is good for the skin, kidney, horse, and the rest. If you buy one berry hoyer is 11,900. And it has 33 PV. So what if you say, is this not authorship you are talking about? Why don't you people spell it out? It is authorship. I will not do it. I'm not going to do it. We should earn 380,000.
No.
You lose that money because of 11,900. In other companies have joined. If you don't do authorship, they wipe your point, they demote you. In this company, they don't do any. The only thing, it's not even called authorship, it's called maintenance bonus. And there's a level you have in Longrich. As you are earning, the company keeps part of your money in your back office for you to do that. So I have done the one for me and my family till next year ending because of the money they earn in their back office. What a good company. Please, let's put our hands together for me. So if you come in with three people, let's go, worst case scenario. How long should it take a normal person to introduce three people that will buy our products up to 60 PV in 2 days? How long? One day. Who say 1 year? Where is this? One. There's no problem. Even if you want to do it 1 year, no matter. You're not that hungry like us. The person that said 1 day, fine. How many? 1 minute. Who said 1 minute? 1 minute. Now, that's the least package in Longrich. That's 20,000 to 25,000 will give you 60 points. This is the lowest point. If you have three people, join Longrich with the lowest point. 3 times 60 PV will give you what?
480.
So let those who are very schooled tell us, maybe you are on 60.2. This is, please don't be scared when you see structures like this. Some of us have phobia for it. Because you are 60 PV, you earn 8%, right? So, listen. Nonny, don't worry. I just want to show you how we got this amount here, this money. This is money. The head part is money. If you do 3 legs, 60 PV, Longrich will not give you performance bonus on one of your legs. Not that you don't earn on the 3. You earn leadership bonus on the 3. The blueprint bonus, but you can't earn, you don't earn performance bonus on one of the legs. So your 2 legs will be 60-60, right? 60 plus 60 gives you what? 8% of 120 is what? 9.6 or so, right?
9.6.
Our exchange rate is 200 naira. So if you times 9.6 to 200, it gives you what? 9.920. So that's how you get. This is just one aspect of our earning. There is no development bonus here. There is no leadership bonus. There is no retail order bonus. There are no other bonuses here. Just the residual part of our business. As long as people are joining the business, they are buying products, you are getting PV, you must earn this money. Let's go with 1 month. Month one. You tell me the money, please. If you introduce 3 people into the business, how much will you earn? With the lease package, 1920. You teach your 3 to go sponsor how many?
3.
3 times 3 gives you what?
9.
Your second month, how much will you earn?
5,000.
I love this class. You teach your 9 people to do sponsor. How many?
Another 3.
How many?
3.
Just 3. You can sponsor 1 million people, no problem, if you have the energy. But 3. Now, 9 times 3 gives you what?
27.
How much do you have?
17,000.
As performance bonus. Your friend in the working space is earning the job, earning a more 500,000. Let's put it at 500,000 every month. Month 1, how much will your friend earn? Month 2, how much? 3. 4. 6. 12. Stagnant, right? And so let's compare this. You refuse to do the job. Decide to do Longrich, but your friend is still working. So the third month you are at 17,280. The fourth month, you teach your 27 people to be sponsored. How many people?
3.
3. I want the 3 to enter our brain. It's very important. Money follows energy. So when you teach, you sponsor, you teach. You don't leave people. You teach them. Tell them what they need to do. In the next 72 hours, they should duplicate themselves. Do seminars for them. And the rest. So the fourth month, you earn how much? The sixth month, how much? You teach your 243 people to sponsor 3 people. You have 729. How much do you earn in the sixth month? The seventh month. Your friend is here earning how much? This 8 month. Your friend is getting how much?
500.
Then the 8 month, there's one good thing about this. The 8 month you are Diamond 7. You qualify for scholarship because your total PV is 500,000. You qualify for the 10 million naira card. For you to qualify for 10 million naira car from now to March next year, you need 300,000 points. At this point, in your 8 months, you've qualified for that. Not only that, this is not the money you earn, you know. We have development bonus, leadership bonus, retail order bonus. If you add up all what you have earned at time, a 7 member is over 40 million. Now, the next month, you teach your 6,561 people to go sponsor. How many people?
3.
You have 19,683. How much will you have? You are a star director. You get another scholarship to go study in the U.S. The master's. They give you a house fund of 25 million. During the comparable that is on now, you can qualify for a 30 million naira car. So if you add up all the things you have earned as a star director, it's over how much? 100 million. Now, 12 months down the line, how much is there? Don't want to call the number. There is one of my mentors, he said, with what you are doing currently, the question usually asks us then we're not getting the picture of what he was doing asking. He said, with what you are currently doing now, how many years will it take you to raise 600 million? Of course, we just look at ourselves and just ask 5 years to 10 years. But with this business, or let me still ask you the same question. How many years with what you are doing outside Longrich will it take you for you to earn 340 million? For life, eh? So, if you do this business in 12 years, even if year one, 3, maybe the village people is too strong. Year 2, 9. Every year you're just duplicating. and you get to the 12th year, you got to this point. Is it worth it?
Yes.
It's worth it. The power of consistency and patience. Don't mind us who are moving with speed. Because of us now, they don't want to kill themselves. Don't kill yourself. We don't have the same speech. Don't kill yourself. Success love speed. That's why we wanted you to get good. Everybody, you can achieve it. You can do it. But you know, some people, no matter the motivation, they still like their comfort. So allow them. Go with those who love speed. If it takes you 5 years to get here, is it worth it?
Yes.
It took many people in Nigeria to get here in 6 years. And they are living a life of style.
Yes,
who are the people that usually buy G-Wagon? Big boys, are they? Big politicians, right? Politicians. The people who are in this category are buying exotic cars. They are into all kinds of businesses. Where you have money, you have options. No money, no option. Forget all the story. Some people will be telling you, cut your budget, live below your needs. All those were statements don't work when you don't have money. Petty thinkers think that for you to have more money, you need to live below your budget. Big thinkers think that if you want to make money, you need to go look for extra source of income so that you can live the kind of life you want to live. Now, what if the people you introduce into the business, please, next slide, upgrade to silver. What if they upgrade? In the next 12 months or 5 years or 12 years, how much will you have? Next slide, please. What if they upgrade to gold? We celebrated some gold member here, right?
Yes.
What if they all upgrade to gold? In the next 12 years or 12 months or 5 years, how much is there? What if they upgrade to platinum? What if they upgrade to VIP? But did you know that? Everybody in your team must upgrade to VIP. Yes. Even if it takes them longer to do that, it is sure thing that they want to be buying products all the time, right? So as they are buying products to have up their PV, they are getting to the what? The next level. So when people join your business, it's a game of money. When people join your business, no matter what level, as they are coming to buy more products to use, as their points are increasing, you are also what? Making money. The number one in Africa, when the GMD shared are earning with us, she's earning over $3 million every year now. And she got to know about this opportunity through a toothpaste. How much is $3 million? Over $1 billion, right? Yes, that's what she's earning every year now. Toothpaste. The lady I shared her story that she came to us about to do a presentation, although she yearly earning is not for over that too. This lady was a banker, sat, had a twin, then life was tough for them. She went to her friend's house to go and pull off her head. Someone shared the opportunity with her there. She asked her brother to go listen to the presentation in Abuja. When the brother went for the presentation, the brother registered himself and asked the sister to come register on that. That's what? Smartness. The brother now is star director one. The woman is star director four. Let me just tell you the sweet parts about the leadership bonus. One day we were chatting. I don't know if she's watching me, because she don't want. Sometimes the Nigerians don't like exposing their head, so that because of security, right? We're shouting and she mistakenly sent me a screenshot because we're having issues with the accountant. So she sent me a screenshot of her discussion with the accountant. Not knowing that she sent her own earning for that week to the accountant. So when she sent screenshot her conversation with the accountant to me, I saw her weekly earning. And I said, boss the boss. She never knew where my healing was coming from. I said, Charles, what is happening? He said, we've been chatting. Where is the boss coming from? I said, the boss. Over 10 million in a week. She said, where did you see that? And I was in short our conversation. I sent it back to her. I said, look here. Say, Charles, I've exposed myself. So that's to tell you that people, when they say people are earning 10 million, 20 million, 30 million in a week, is it true? Because every business is based on activity. Without people, no business will thrive. And so as people are buying the products, are joining Longrich, that's how she makes the money. So she makes that kind of money. I gained more strength from that because I knew that one day I would get to that point, right?
Yes.
Yes. My first earning in Longrich was 160 naira as performance bonus. Well, I showed somebody my back office. This is my earning. But look at where I've grown to in the space of 9 months. It's because I believed. So I share this all the time. There are three things that you need to do for you to have success. Three quality you need to cultivate for you to have success in this business. This is the start of success. Once you become diamond 4 and 5, stable income, 7, 6 and 7, beginning of what? Wealth. All the people who ran away when I had challenges, many of them are coming back. Even the people who refused to join my business, they are coming to join now. And when you have money, you know, you see a lot of beggars, right? Many beggars. People who you think they are living well, they will beg you. Be careful of beggars, though. They can stop you. You know, if you enter flight, you say, if there's any problem, you should put on the mask first, yeah? Before you put that of your baby. Even your baby, you need to save yourself first before you save others. It is good to give, but be careful of giving. You need to be well first before you give. That's a topic for another day. So 6 and 7, the beginning of wealth. 1-star to 5-star director is what? Next. It's all about what? It's all about teamwork. It's all about teamwork. Let me tell you what you need to expect when it comes to team. It's not everybody that will work. I have over 12,000 people in my team. I will tell you the only people who are doing the work, the number of people who are doing the work are not up to 100. So that's why I say they are customers, they are what? Distributors. So don't kill yourself if somebody wants to just become a customer. Work with the distributors. Next. This is the car promo that is on. You can qualify for 3.5 million to 30 million naira car. Next year, the promo will end. Try and qualify. Next. Malaysia. With what I'm saying, I think I will even qualify for double slots in Malaysia. So September, we are going to China. December, we should be going to Malaysia. What a fun. The promo is still on, and it will be ending August 4th. How many of us want to go to Malaysia? Go grind. It's worth any grind. If it's going to take you to Hawk Sanctuary Park in the street for you to travel, don't worry, just off it. Yeah? When you go to Malaysia and come back, you will not walk again. Your story will sell for you.
Yes.
Like I tell people, if you don't have a story, you tell other people's story first. Yeah. Before you start sharing your own story. That was how I started. I started sharing the success stories of people, but now I'm sharing my own story. So, Hawk, the sanitary pad. People needs our products. We are a solution provider, right?
Yes.
There's a lot of women and one problem or the other. Even men, you heard the speaker. But once we solve this problem, we make so much money. So forth. In other companies, you work hard, you don't earn this So 4th of August, try and qualify for Malaysia. We want more people to join us. We are not staying. More people to join us. Some boys are going to Mali to do other things. We are going there for fun. Next. You see, some of our leaders in US, some of our children in China. Look at these ladies. If you see them now, they look polished, right? Living a life of style.
Yes, sir.
Look at when they started.
Well, then if I'm presenting it, they'll be smiling in their ear. This is them, eh? A broke teacher, now a multi-millionaire. To the extent that she said in our streets, there's a woman that used to sell okra. If she wants to, if there's no food at home, she goes there to buy okra for credit. Okra! But now, during our birthday, she went back to that street, bought things for the woman, gave the woman money. So that's why you don't forget where the rain is
from. Yes, where you are coming from.
This is the number 3 in Africa, the lady I was talking about, pollution. And this is Anna Williams. Next. You know this guy?
Pop-up seller.
Pop-up seller. If a pop-up seller can make it, how much money? I'm just sharing this so that you see that people who are not even up to you, they are doing well in this world, in the business. And so the guy now, you know, imagine if this guy was like this and is coming to share a business with you. He's trying to motivate you. Will you listen to him?
No.
But did you know that even those who are in the bank now, corporate world now, people who have money now, they are listening to the guy. If you have money, you can motivate anybody.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
The guy is traveling the world. This is Allah Solomon. Fabio. He's in Ghana. I love him so much because of his passion. He bought this house with his weekly money and a car. This is appreciated. They built this house with their weekly money, not the 25 million Longrich gave to them. The weekly money that comes. They have several businesses now. Multiple streams of income. Next. This is a lady, the lady that caught my attention, that gave me the vibe, the energy I'm using to drive today. Her name is Vivian Okemen. She joined this business, 8 months into the business, became star director of him. These are 4th house. She bought it 140 million. Last year, December, she bought a G-Wagon. What's the name of that car? Porsche, right? Mm-hmm. Yes. It's not about the money. It's about the lifestyle, right?
Yes,
she has helped a lot of people in the society, also with her foundation. If you have money, you can do a lot of things. Next. This is the teddy bear channel. The lady I said that gingered me to join this business and run like mad person. Not the normal mad. Mad is making a difference. So she's traveled, 28 years old now, earning millions weekly. Next. That's the man now. Check this picture and the first picture I showed you, the teacher. This is the same thing. Darwin and I. This show. This couple qualified for 26 million naira house car from last year. This is my offline, a doctor. She has not done network marketing before. This is her first network marketing. She's a star director, one, first star director in Delta State. You know how doctors are, right? They don't believe in our profession. But this lady, she has been in she's optometrist, she has been in that business for over 20 years. If I tell you where she concentrates on her, it's Longrich. She leave her business. That's where the money is coming from, right?
Yes.
Concentrated. Next. Last year, this was one of the events that jiggered me also. There's nothing like attending events. When I attended this event last year, someone stopped me. I met the guy last month. He said, where are you going to? He said, this place is meant from Diamond 5 and above. I was just smiling. It's okay, no problem. Thank you. So, I pass. Then I was looking for another seat to sit there. Somebody stopped me again. Because the hall was filled up. Said I should not sit down there. Somebody is there. And I asked him, or her, I said, what level are you? He said, I am a 2. How long? She said, about 1 year. Take your seat. And I said, look at that place. I showed her. I said, you see where those people are? That's where I want to be. And next year, I'm going to be there. The power of belief, right?
Yes.
It's what you voice out, you get. It's nature. It's natural.
Yeah.
So, I told the man the same thing. So, no problem. And my leader knew the kind of person I was. She expected me to be at the front. She was looking for me on her side. Later on, this young lady, that lady that is on top of her car, now made a statement in the hall that day. All of you are here, you are seated. Diamond 1, Diamond 2, Diamond 3. Instead of you to be outside looking for prospects to join your business, you are seated here. I became star director 3 in 8 months. Some felt it was an insult. But for me, it was a challenge. So I gave myself 1 year to become a star director. Very soon, you'll be celebrating a star director. These are some of our leaders who qualify for 25 million. You see this kid, right?
Yeah.
If your kids are getting this kind of money, will you be happy?
Yes.
In Longrich, every family earns.
Yes.
Children earn. We'll talk about our hand in our ranks. This kid, you see, they are over 100 million naira richer, each of them. And one of them gave out 2 million during the last award.
Yes.
Eight races. Next. These are some of my leaders who qualified for the trip, Tanzania and Dubai. Some of them didn't go, so I went alone because I need to experience my trip. I don't need the money. I need the trip. I've been working, right? Next. This is the CEO doing the pre-launch of our factory. If you are doubting our business, go there. This factory is worth over $50 million. The 9th factory in Park Research Center in the whole world. We're feeding Africa. So when you are saying product no day, product no, product big, forget it. This problem will be solved soon. Why with a lot of products? Yeah. That's my wife. This is my wife. Back. I need to talk about that picture. Next. This is my wife. This was in Zanzibar. This was a boat cruise, we're going to Zanzibar. Next. This was in Dubai. Next. Then we're on top of the world here. You know the place, right? Burj Khalifa. Yeah. There's a story behind this picture. Our first baby, when we had the baby, we didn't have the money to pay for the hospital bill. So our gold ring, we sold it. So, this day, I decided to go to the gold soak in Dubai to buy her a very expensive gold ring with Longrich money. So the leader happened to be here. We have a video next. So thank you guys for your time. Okay, questions? You can ask some questions now. Okay.
So take for you. Open, take.
Thank you.
No.